Klaud, I hope you fix that surge.
Re-op. Rope.
What?
Good thinking, Chewie. Finn, we can boulder these tires.
I was just thinking that.
Last jump, maybe forever. Hold on!
As long as those Star Destroyers are on Exegol, we can hit them.
Hit them how?
They can't activate their shields until they leave atmosphere.
Which isn't easy on Exegol. Ships that size need help taking off. Nav can't tell which way's up out there.
So how do the ships take off?
Ground team.
I have an idea for that.
Once the tower's down, the fleet will be stuck in Atmo for just minutes, with no shields and no way.
That's where Lando and Chewie come in. They'll take the Falcon to the core systems. Send out a call for help for anybody listening.